I'm sure he just got stuck in traffic.
Tyson's always late for everything. I mean, the hearts run on heart time, so this is no surprise to me.
That's so awesome. Right? You got to tell me that Japan story.
With the earthquake, yeah. You know, I woke up at like 4:55, like, of course, 5 minutes before the alarm went off,
machine.
Right? Rolled right out of bed, did some push-ups. Then the whole building just, you know, starts to shake.
And you woke up, Jack.
Oh, come on, it's me you're talking about.
Tyson, so, you know, like, this is supposed to be just the four of us.
Now, you said a double date. I thought you meant like Canadian doubles in tennis. That's a three-player game. Cesaro's my tag team partner. He has the best stories, the most real stories. Unlike some people who recycle their dad's stories.
Man, it was... You actually got something working for you, man. Like, the WWE Universe is actually responding to you. What's your problem, Moose? What's your problem?
Whoa, come on, Oos, I'm starving.
Guys.
Seriously, sharing is caring. Come
on. I ain't sharing my food with you.
You're right. We are starting to get appreciated around here. Fact. We don't have some stupid catchphrase, and we are great technical in-ring performers.
I love everything that the Usos do.
Thank you.
Why are you acting like a phony? Come on, nobody likes what the Usos do. Come on.
Hey, who do you think you are? I am sick of you talking to her like that.
Everything's okay. Just chill out.
No, Natty, it's not okay. I don't know what your problem is, little man, but you really need to lose that nasty attitude that you got.
Oh, awesome. I'm going to get some advice from a former Funkadactyl.
Come on, man.
Relax.
Look, I've been trying to be chilled. I've been trying to respect this dinner for your wife and for mine. Stop. But you're just a plain, ignorant jackass.
I'm a jackass.
No!
Oh my God!
Who's the jackass now, Oos?
Call the doctor. Call the doctor. Are you okay, man?
Are you alright?
You okay? Yes.
I was trying to do something nice, but you and Jimmy ruined everything.
Hey, man, are you okay?
Is he alright?
Honey, are you alright?
You alright?
Let me see your face.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube. Just not too hard.